Neil Tovey, Africa Cup of Nations winner in 1996. Brian Baloyi, Africa Cup of Nations runner-up in 1998. But since their appearance, it's been all downhill. 17 coaches in 16 years since 1996, an illustration of the desperation in our football. And that's why a Bafana victory at AFCON 2013 is not negotiable.
Shouldn't be, you know, this aura that, you know, the team is not going to perform. I've got extreme confidence in Gordon and his team to do well in the tournament. Give him the time, but we're asking for the fans to come and be fans. There's going to be moments in the game where it's going to be really, really tough. That's when they need the support more. They don't want to hear ooh, ahs, boos and things when it gets tough.
But the fans seem to have lost interest. The 40,000 tickets that have been sold wouldn't fill half of Soccer City. Organizers are now into overdrive, drumming up support and awareness. Tomorrow, the African Cup of Nations trophy will be at Soweto's Jabulani Mall as part of this campaign. Thabiso Sithole, SABC News, Johannesburg.